Just like desktop application forms, you can create a push button on a web form as well using this markup. The main difference between this element and buttons created with the input element is that you can add text or image inside a button element, which provides you more control over button's appearance. In this example, a small GIF image named add.gif, which is a tiny plus symbol, is used. This symbol is placed on the button labeled add to make it more meaningful.